Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. It is 9:49 at night, my time. My time's the only time, because it's business time. Sorry. I am a little silly tonight. I am that perfect combination of tired, but not tired enough to actually go to bed, and excited because I have a pint, literally a pint of soda next to me. And it's kind of making my night, I'm not going to lie to you. So, single player, we're going back to Twitch. Load game. See what else we can do with the Japanese here. Some of you may remember that I have come up with all kinds of stuff, including the harsh Japanese salt mines. Why is it taking so long? Goodness gracious. Mushudo. Continue. Let's see what we got going on here. Ah, that's right. I took Warsaw because I'm a freaking boss. Let's see. Who all wants to go to war with me? I mean, with me against somebody else. Discuss. Shall we do war against the Poles? Nope. Gandhi? Nope. You guys would denounce him. But you won't go into war with me. Oh, you're already in war with me. Morocco. That's aggravating. All right, that's pretty much everybody that I think I can get to declare war has said no. But on the good side, they only have about two people left, so... Oh, that's right, these guys are going to eat it this turn. I'm sorry, guys. It's good while it lasted. Oh, what the... Oh, I forgot I had the Great Merchant. I'm like, what am I doing with this guy? I remember I'm sending him there to get a crap ton of awesomeness going on there. Survive, my minions! Survive! Ah, damn it. Barbarians. I thought somebody was actually attacking you, Sidon. God. I got dynamite. Ooh. Yes. Oh, this is bad for me to have. Here, let's move you here. And then have you bombard him so that you're closer to all this mess happening over here. Bada bing. Bada boom. Everybody wants a trade route, raise your hand. Anybody? Anybody at all? Colombo does. Do I have Colombo? Hong Kong wants one. Lhasa. I think Colombo is the only real good option here. Can I do Colombo? I can. Send them there. Send them! We'll put you... Oh, you can't be housed in this city. That's right. When the lights all go down in the city... Ooh, I'm not going to be able to make that. Can I book it? Oh, man. That's not good in the slightest. I can't really move. I mean, he can just chase me. Help! Let's see if we can fortify there. Do I have anything near there? Oh, hey. What's up, samurais? Enemy unit has been... Okay, yep. Yep, research next. Pretty sure I want some of that debt steam power dough. Koshu, what do I want you to build? I'm probably going to need more. Let's pump out that factory.
جيت وانا كل امل باش نوصلوا شي اتفاق.
Of course. Open borders? Why the hell not?
I keep...
An enemy is near. Yes, Wellington. Do my bidding. I'll take Colombo. Oh, goodness. That's right, you pull back your stuff. And six more turns, that's rough. Oh, that's right, I have you. Lighthouse. Being attacked by barbarians, huh? Where the hell are these barbarians?
mere dost, kya is intizam mein aapki dilchaspi hai?
Sure, why not, India? You're a pal.
Davshan alik samanim. Gari. La. La.
Whoa, hey, whoa, let's not go crazy here.
Davshan alik samanim. Gari.
Goodness gracious, dude. Oh, he's upgrading all of his troops. That's no good. That I'm not at war with, huh? Vancouver. I'm at war with both of those. Columbus are the only one I can go to. Oh, going to Hong Kong. I know exactly what I'm doing with you. Yeah, we went on a trade route for a little while. Ooh, yeah! Let's see. Combat training against naval units. Plus one movement. May heal damage outside of friendly territory. Plus one range. Ooh. I like that. Oh, that range, though. Kaboom. Kabibbity boom. Alright. Cargo ship. Who else wanted it? I can reach Lhasa. Cool. This atrocity cannot stand, workers on my soil. Why not? Build some fucking cavalry. Drill, we're good. Next turn. I'm gonna go capture those workers. It's gonna be mine. Put you to work in my salt mines. Oh, it's caravels. I don't have the ability to fight that, and I'm sorry. However, I can look for them. Seriously, dude? Sambano. Yeah, I really don't need a war on two fronts right now. Oh, look! What's going on, dude? Bada boom! You are going to come up here, too. And you're gonna set up. And you're gonna start bombing the shit out of anything and everything that tries to come near me. Should build another one. I should build a couple. Four turns, holy crap. Lhasa, Hong Kong, Morocco, Vancouver. All right, Kagoshima, what are you doing? Stable, because you got cattle nearby. Get that production going. Osaka, let's give you that. Military Academy, that way the next purchase can be another artillery. I'd say 3 artillery pieces, sounds pretty good. Oh, you're gonna regret that. 1, 2. Oh my god, look at that! Bam, bam, bam! Gotta love it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. This is great. I can literally just sit back here and watch this go down. Ooh, cool. Where's Natural Wonder? Lake Victoria, huh? Warsaw. What's a real Japanese sounding name? Let's see here. Capon. I like that. What's that? Religious guidance. Quickly uncover scientific. Military Academy. Let's just give you a snooze for a minute there, El Cid. Yeah. Ally of Colombo. Gotta love it. Ugh. God damn it. Moves 4, moves 5, moves 5. Bombardment, bombardment. Of course, Washington, why wouldn't I be friends with Nibs? Alright, where'd you guys go? There you are. I have no idea where these barbarians could be. So many freaking islands down here. We must not let war define who we are. No. I think you knew that was coming, though. I got another great general. Sorry, got to shift here. Oh, Lodz is so my... I'm going to wipe you off the face of the earth, dude. You have pissed me off for the last time. Ooh, promoted, huh? Bang, bang, bang. I'm actually gonna move you over here. Cha-ching! Mine! Annex that shit. Ivan the Terrible. Ooh, that kinda makes me feel okay about what I'm doing. Alright, Ivan, let's get you over to Khonshu. Copper, huh? Ooh, sweet, I got copper. Goodbye. You tried to flee. But it didn't work, did it? Oh, you're like... Ooh, no, we don't want to do that. At least not until we're ready. Be patient. Be patient, my pretties. Soon. Soon! Start going for a little old Hag of the West. Old Witch of the West? Hag of the West? I don't know. 8 turns. Oh, that's right. These guys need to die. New riches, great portion, courthouse at the Juice Production, Kyoto. Need an arsenal, Kyoto. Spices for salt. You know what? Can I trade for copper? You know, we're not going to do this. We'll just keep with the spices. I guess because you don't need those. You know what? Beating these countries is far too much work sometimes. Let's get you in on this action up here. Nothing over here. Wow, where do those guys come from? Why is that? Goodbye. I'll take that. Are you out of this yet? Yes, you are, thank God. With, oh, sweet. Two turns for a courthouse. Sure, let's ban the luxury. Commit delegates, yes. Let's decide the fate of the world today. Yes. Bank. Nah. Want more science, I think. Thirteen turns for a factory? Let's go opera. No. Yeah, if I want a culture bonus, that's how I gotta go. Tools production! That's in an awkward spot. It's like I might just have to F up tire here. Sure, Babylon, you got it, bro. Broski. Egypt, huh? Eh, not really scared. You only got two cities, bro. Ain't got nothing. Ain't got nothing. Wonder what the Japanese word for solitude is. Can name one of my cities that. Huh. Oh, down here. Shit, maybe they've come from like all the way down here. Nah, we'll just get you home. Upgrade you. Just keep exploring, dude. You're good. Alright, I don't think we have anything else. Let's get you back here. We'll get you set up for the next attack. Get you up here. You can go over here. There we go. I'm okay with this. Alright. Band Gems was passed. Sweet. Scholars in Residence was passed. Sweet. We're gonna embargo Egypt. Because Egypt decided to denounce me, so let's go with that. Let's crank out those work boats. Got some cannons over here. Those are some nice cannons. Were nice cannons. It would be a shame if something happened to them. Oh no, a cannonball. Oh, whatever shall I do? Probably just fire back. I think it's going to be the general plan here. Really? Yeah, because your shit was stupid, dude. Sorry. Genghis, you don't want to mess with this, dude. You don't want to step onto this. Because once you get stepping, bro, it's just going to go downhill from there. And all of those cities are going to be mine. Ooh, great musician. And still, even all past all of this, I am still cultured as fuck. Kaboom. Two ideologies. Let's see. 6 units are maintenance free. Huh. 6 foreign legion infantry units. local happiness for every watermill, hospital, and medical lab. Okay. Combat strength of cities is increased. Specialists in cities produce half the normal amount. Oh, I like that. Landmarks and great person improvements produce 4 plus of their appropriate yield. I don't really use that. Arsenal of democracy. I like that. I'm not even gonna lie. Universal suffrage sounds awesome. Alright. Cannon. Let's do this. Here we go. And we can't do it. Shit. Can we go up here? Automated. Yeah. Who wants a trade route? I do. Oh shit, no one does. Florence. Why am I at war with Florence? That's weird. I guess whoever has the most money now. 26, 23, 20. Sure, why not? Yamada Kingo. It's a cool guy. Actually, isn't that this piece? Influence over Florence. Okay. Got that. Yep. All the gold, iron, all the good stuff. Got it. American India. Got it. Electricity. Or, you know what, let's get some oil going. Do you have any more to build? You do, but there's no point in doing that. No. There we go. Get some Indiana Joneses up in here. Archaeologist. And you're gonna need a lot of stuff, so we better get effing started. Next turn! Oops, sorry guys, I know this is loud. Forgive me. I've had this uneven fingernail for the last 4 days and I haven't taken the time to do anything about it. Obviously not, if you're just going to come out of nowhere and denounce us. Of course there's no better way to do it. Alright, dude. Starting to get on my nerves. Wait, is it rigged in my favor? Yeah, of course it is. Florence, baby. Florence is where it's at. ...46% chance of the coup working. I think I'm gonna give it one more turn. You don't need to upgrade, so I'll just toss you here and start bombing Krakow. Krakow! Mountaintop! Can I? Can I reach him from here? I cannot. I can from here, though. Boom. You know what? Let's go now. Not you, Sid. You. For the turn. You can create fishing boats. New ally, Cape Town. Yeah. Florence, rigged the election. Hong Kong. Technological advancement. Ugh. Only because I'm working on like 11 turn monstrosities and Egypt only has like rocks to bang together. Of course they're gonna get more assholes. Look at us, we're Egypt. Ooh, we don't even have our pyramids. That's what I thought. You have nothing to say, Egypt. Because you're terrible.
Is the following trade of interest to you?
Sure, buddy. I like money. Money, 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 money. I like money. Dude, you don't want to do this, man. I'm telling you right now. I will wipe you off the earth. I mean, look at the poles. Poles about to be wiped off the map, sucker. Ooh, a great writer. Archaeologist. We'll just hop, skip, and a jump right down here. Nope, nothing. Blah, blah, blah. One, two, three. So I could technically be right there. Just getting something to fire at for a turn. Ooh, ancient culture places, huh? Let's see. Can I see any near here? I can just waltz over to. I don't think I see any. Ooh, there's one. Could I take it? Here's that one. I know I saw one over these island chains. Deer. Oh, there's the encampment. There's one. There we go. We'll just hop, skip, and jump straight across. Great work!
You vaguely desire to walk around and around the body and stare.
The impulse of the living to try to read in dead eyes the answer to the question.
What is the question to the life, universe, and everything? Oh, man. 2019, 2020. Looks like 23 wins it, even though it's the freaking Krakatorum. Yeah, we'll bomb the crap out of it. Why not? Ivan the Terrible. You know, we'll drop a... Oh, how bad would it be if I just dropped a Citadel right there? I can't, but... What the hell are you doing here, dude? Slower. Frigate. Friggin' frigates. Choose production. Tapon. Let's see. There's a lot of work boats I'm gonna need. Three turns. Let's see. Slash you. Didn't realize I was typing that. Sashi. I like that. That's good. Production! Probably gonna need these guys in a little bit. So we'll just produce a fleet of ironclads here and some artillery. You're gonna need some walls, probably. If Egypt decides to get all uppity here.
Mere dost, kya is intizam mein aapki dilchaspi hai?
That's an acceptable trade. We can do that. Pearls for copper. Really? You're not going after the ridiculous amount of troops that are stationed literally right there. Ugh, dude, come on. Do I have to kill everybody? Alright, that's good. Just pillage and plunder, dude. Good. What a dick. Boom. Get out of here. Enemies been spotted. They're dead. Stable. Yep. Because you got cattle. Probably gonna need some artillery coming up. Especially if Mr. over here keeps getting all panties in a bunch. Oh, that's not good. Shit, what am I gonna capture this with now? Great Admiral, huh? Can these guys move in? Or does it have to be a melee guy? God, this is the best thing ever. Oh, I do need somebody. Crap. Alright, well, they can handle that. Let's get you out before you die. We'll send these guys up here to chill out for a minute. Let's purchase. Anybody fast for artillery 2, Lancer 4. Yeah, cavalry's gonna be the fastest. What are we building next for you? Let's build the amphitheater. Get some culture up in this. Oh boy. That's their only target. I just realized. Scheiße. Next turn.
Is the following trade of it?
How many more turns, Sashi? One more turn. Sweet. Could actually start making money for me.
Sure.
Cargo ship. Oh, you got a settler. Could make another place. What? New unit from Saddam, huh? Ha! Go Cape Town! Massacre that caravel! You go. You go. It's birthday. It's birthday. Here. Let's move you over here in case I need you. Seven turns. Jesus. Alright, let's move you guys back for a moment. Kyoto, let's give me some flight. Discover it. Alright, let's go back to biology. I can't throw you in there, but send you over here. That's your point. Yeah, why not? gold every turn. What's the artillery piece? Kagoshima, huh? I have more than enough happiness that I can shake a stick at. Cargo ship. Oh, this is killing me. Where are those cavalry? Ooh, Mongolians have a lot of ships. Koshu, catch up, dude. Jeez. All right, let's check out my culture stuff. Wrong button. Culture. All right. Same type, same era, and both from the cities, or both from things other than the city. Alright, well, there's in the industrial era and the classical era. Medieval, industrial, classical. What do I need for this one? Oh, Jesus. Two great works of art and two artifacts, with all four being from different eras and different civilizations. Okay, what do we got? Okay, so we have... This is classical. Classical. Crap. Can maximize this bonus here at least. I'm gonna have to plunder some more stuff. Take that bonus. That's from Japan. Medieval world art, huh? Birth of Venus, huh? The card players. I didn't realize that was there. That's kind of awesome. Cool. Maximizing bonuses already. Cavalry, go! Come on, I need you. Nope. You're going down, buddy. That's all there is to it. Because if I leave you alive, all I'm going to do is invite ruin on my house. Alright, you know what? Really starting to get tired of you, Tyre. I'm going to deal with you for like one more turn. So we're just going to pillage and fortify. Oh, this three range is just amazing. Alright, you're gonna go to Osaka. Yes. You're gonna be reading coastals. There we go. Rush City sends you over here. Cargo ship. Let's move you over to Osaka. Archaeologist. My archaeologists will take over the world.
Is the following trade of interest to you?
Yeah, why not? I know you just want money. Work boats. How many more work boats do I need? One. Yeah. Flight. Health to the yes. Get you out of here. Get you out of here. Start getting your heels on. Pumps, preferably. Get you guys up here, too. So that was trade route. Let's see. The quorum is 23. What's the next highest? 20, 20. If I'm going to do 20, I'm going to do Babylon, which is at 23 right now. So we'll do that. Osaka, yep. Hospital. That's okay. Next. next piece here. Well, here's one. Start digging, boys. Alright, let's soften up the target. Fuck you. I have one you off the earth. Yeah. Oh, what you got? You got nothing. What you got? You got nothing. Oh, yeah. Fucked you in the ass with no lube. Because you talking shit all over the place. Casimir. Bye. Get out of my face, Poland. Out of my face. Make peace. Tire. Make peace. Because you guys, like... Pledge to protect. Thank goodness. Get out of my face. Where is Sydney anyway? Oy. How many turns you got? Oh, you built it. Cool. You have a workshop? Looks like you already have a workshop. Okay. Hospital, museum. Probably gonna need you, so we'll bring you over here. Station you at Kyoto. Oh, crap, I have a great engineer. Who needs production? Maybe here. Citadel, huh? Can I just spend you for stuff? You know what? Here, tire. Give a gift. Gift a unit. I can't. I thought I could gift units. Ugh. I got one. I guess we can do one down here. Throw an artillery piece in it. Oh, go to Sashi. Osaka. Established trade route. Zanzibar? I recall wanted a trade route. Oh, Ragusa wants one too. Zanzibar, Ragusa. That's it. And I can't find any of them. Shit. Back, where's Zanzibar? Where are you? Got on a map. We're all the way up there. Okay. What about Ragusa? Where are you? You're right next to him. Okay. So I think you guys are going to go to... Where is it? Kagoshima? Yes. Next turn. Sweet. Oh. Well, I guess if I just stop killing people for a while, that'll go away. Oh. Well, shit. I'm sorry you feel that way. This is terrible. Citizens of Sydney. Oh, what are we doing? Sweet. Cargo ship established route. We're going to Zanzibar, baby. Do whatever you want. Egypt's probably going to start getting a little fussy soon, so let's find some safe harbor up here for the moment. Ooh. Well, that's nice. What's easy strike distance here? Sidon? Vancouver? I'm actually more worried about Mongolia. You do the same thing. Set you up, make you wait. You are a worker, so I'll send you through that way. I don't even know what to do with you, dude. Can I put a manufactorum somewhere? I think. Yeah, let's send you down here. We'll build a manufactorum like right there. Build! Sydney believe that we can mutually prosper, so Sydney. Tire. That should be, like, done already. Weren't you going somewhere? Yeah, I know. You guys are pissed. Ooh, Jesus. Well, guys, what can I say? I told them. Told him if he kept talking shit, he'd get popped in the mouth, and he did. Oh, sweet. Who am I influential with? Egypt? Ooh, Babylon. Alright, how can I up all of this shit? What is that? Shared religion. Cool. Cool. Not cool. Science! She blinded me! What science? It's alright, y'all are just jealous. I'll just sit back with my pile of money. Actually, I need to count how many workboats I need this turn. Oh, there's another one. Two antiquity sites on the same place? What?
Aeronautics was neither an industry nor a science.
Modern era, yeah. No, set up first. Then you go into alert. Yeah. Can I coup? 50% chance of success. We're going to move you to... What do I need to Egypt is my only big movie to Sidon. Alright, so three more turns. Once Florence is rigged again, we'll try a coup. All my trade agreements ended this turn. Hydro plant, stock exchange, police station, reveals aluminium. Oh yeah, let's go with that first. Just build a monument. Keep it simple. Keep it simple. Aqueduct. Resistance for six turns, huh? Alright, let's see what we got here. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, ten. I need 10 work boats. Wow. Well, there's number one. Oh. And the industrialization of former Poland has begun. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall! Architecture still in Renaissance era. My modern ass glass buildings. Workboat. And we're Uno. Number two. Number three. Number four. Number five. Number six. Number seven. Wow, I got most of them done in one turn. Look, another antiquity site. Moroccan crossbowman, huh? Great artist. Whoa, hey, whoa. I was doing something here. 2, 3, 4. Five, six. Sixteen turns, holy crap. Yeah, we'll make a great work. I love those things. Yosef Boros. That's actually really good. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. And a cargo ship. An archaeologist. And an opera house. Yeah, we'll make you a factory, why not? Finally! Washington, you're lagging behind here, dude. Yeah. Right, let's see if we can toss out the Egyptians here.
Sambano. Ugui.
Let's do it. 85% chance. Yes! Alright, so working on that, there's Sidon. Okay. Slowly but surely, dude. Slowly but surely. Vancouver. Let's do that next. You are going to Vancouver. You're already in Sidon. Forge. Choose population. I don't really need any more actual people, so we'll just keep spitting out archaeologists. Thank you. cargo ship. We're gonna change the home city to Kagoshima. Who wanted the trade route? Sydney did. Yay, new policy! Woohoo! Oh, wait, that's right. I have faith now. Oh, sweet. I can start influencing people. Oh, well, whatever. You know what? Let's pour it into research. Riga, Lhasa, Sydney, sweet, Sydney's my ally, I love allies, research. Let's see here. It's got to be one around here. There we go. 8 turns, but that's okay. Yeah, Nebuchadnezzar. Woo! I'll do it, Nibs. Because I like you.
اطرحني ارضا وسوف تطارد روحي روحك الى الابد لم تفز بشيء
Wow, everybody wants to trade with this. Electricity. Railroad, duh. Plus 50% culture in this city. Who has the highest culture? It looks like Kyoto does, so I know exactly where we're building that. Choose. Police station. Police station. Hydro plant. Police station. We're good. Ooh. Well, shit. Beads from Vancouver, huh? Vancouverite beads. So we have classical and ancient. Poland. That's medieval. Yeah, we'll trade that one. I need Renaissance? No, we'll go with medieval. Awesome. Wait, what am I doing? Kyoto, you shouldn't be building that. You should be building the Hermitage. Yeah, that's what I thought. Crap. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Probably build you a factory. Actually, I could probably just buy you the factory. I thought I could. Never mind. Whoa! Ah! Go back. Stop it. Bad game. Orville Wheelbuck. Oh, dude, I don't even know. Dude, let's just go with here for now. Where the hell are all of these boats? Oh, there's my fleet. Holy crap. Thank you. 10, 12.
Tavshian alik samanim. Ga.
Let's see, who wants it? Riga, Ragusa, and Wellington. Woohoo! Golden Age, yes! I love that. We're just gonna fortify there. Everybody else can kinda go away. Colombo, Vancouver. Stock exchange, seaport, next. Why are you all coming over here?
introduction.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Alright, we'll move you down here. So planet India is the ally, so that one's giving me a new unit. And press... I don't know, can I like abstain from submitting something? Alright, hold on. Ugh. What time is it? 11:30. Whatevs. I really don't care. You guys can be pissed. All right, trade route. Who wants it? Ragusa. I don't think I can get to them. I cannot. Colombo. Vancouver. And Wellington. Well, Vancouver gets it because I'm always up for taking city-states away from other players. Arts are flourishing. Actually, dude, if you want to come back over here, I believe we can build the Neuerweinstein. Yep. Actually, I think you're one of the only places that can build it. I think you're the place that can build it. Sweet. Everybody's got a sub. Oh my god, I don't need more fucking engineers. Oh, goodness gracious. I don't like the fact that they're sneaking frigates down here. Okay, Vancouver's good. Next location of coup, Kiev. Kiev and Sidon. Get the archaeologist of it. Oh, I'm so clever. Okay, you guys We need to have a talk. Why the hell are you just sitting there? Alright, you go there. You go there. You gonna go. Could have sworn I counted this right. There's the other one. Okay. You guys came all the way out here for nothing. That's gonna take friggin' 10 turns for all of you to get back in place. Why did you go all the way out there in the first place? Alright, trade route. Let's see. Let's do Colombo. Which one will get me more money, Colombo or Wellington? Colombo. Ow. Oh, hips. Ow. Well, I keep wanting to do Kagoshima and get that oil. Oh, it is just out of my reach. Thank you. Thank you.
whole country was tight.
Well?
Oh, excuse me.
تفشان عليك زمانيم غاريم.
جيت وانا كل امل باش نوصلوا شي اتفاق.
Oh, goodness.
The location is one of the most beautiful to be found, holy and unapproachable.
San Bernal.
On the river. Wind rustled.
Thank you.
We live only to discover beauty. All that.
طاب يومك.
मैं आपकी शांति की कामना करता हूँ.